behind Norman Curry and Ronnie Kitchens. David Fournier, it's up to you. He's on Cowboy Umdani. He needs 76 and a half to win this event.
All right, and he's had a championship slip by him coming down to the last bull. David Fournier is going to do it right. Cowboy up to the right. Not a problem. He's right there. He's in there good. Good move out of boy.
Got him now, David.
Get it to him away from your hand. Hey, the man.
There you go.
The Raging Cajun, David Fournier.
All right.
Okay, boys.
Just a little dizzy.
I'm a little bit dizzy, but I'm going to be straight enough to go pick up all the money. I'm going up to the window with a wheelbarrow.
Being the 76 and a half, you ought to jump all over that 85, a total of 253 for David Fournier.
That's your winner, 1997 Hell on Hooves champion, 16 grand. Cranking her back, right in the gate to the right away from his hand. See what he does with his little fanny right there, moves it over. Now watch this. This is when you got caught. See his outside foot, left foot. That's going away from his hand. Boom. Giving it to him. Shoulder square. What a nice bull ride, Fournier.
Oh, yeah.
I'll tell you now, he did go to one of my riding schools a long time ago. Good ride.
Take a look at the final standings, Donnie. David wins it. 253 points right down through Adriano in six. Here's how the money breaks down. $16,000 for David Fournier. You wonder why Donald Owens likes to come $4,000 for fourth, Donnie. Not bad.
Not too bad. Norman Curry wins $10,000 for second. Ronnie Kitchens right there. Adriano in sixth place. Another day at the office for those guys.
Let's head down to Pam Minnick. She's standing by with our winner, a very happy David Fournier.
David, the bull was called Cowboy Up, named appropriately because that's what you did. Talk about this big win in Canada.
Well, Pam, I tell you what, it's about time that I did Cowboy Up, I kind of feel, you know. I've made it to quite a few short goes, and I kind of spilt the beans right there at the end of the short goes and didn't make the whistle. You have to make the whistle every time. The guy that rides the best every time wins the most money, you know. And this bull was really good, and I knew he was really good, and I just kind of had to stay focused myself and stay right in the middle of him. He's an older bull, so he's a little tricky. So I just stayed focused, and it all worked out great.
It certainly did. Congratulations on this big win.
Thank
and
you.
Don't go away. Donnie and Dan will be back to wrap it up in just a moment.